It's more orange and pink than it actually shows on my camera, but it's really pretty.